I want to deal with that. Maybe to try and explain, maybe you will find it a little bit clearer. You see, when we say socialism is a transitional state towards communism, it's like when a child comes into this world, you will have birthmarks, which symbolizes where he's coming from. Even in that transitional stage, you will still have the remnants of the old, which is capitalism, with a view to move towards a particular direction, that direction which will lead us to communism. Otherwise, everything will just collapse as it is.
I think it's an appropriate scenario painting that you have done. Again,
I'm correct to say you are facing a mixed economy.
In a transition.
But ultimately, we must control the economy.
Absolutely. Ultimately, the state should control the economy. Can we have a 5 minute break?